What can I get?
Fuck.
Of everything from apples to Zander.
Paper, please.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word, I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. Wanted to play cards. Doubt we need to wait till tomorrow.
Thank you.
exercise of witches.
Apparently, King Radovid despises the Arbor. Not surprising. I heard he wet his bed when he was born. She made a...
Greetings. My, my, a witcher. Something tells me I'll finally get something interesting to do.
Sure doesn't look like you're short on work.
So this, a Redanian army order. But there's no pleasure in't. One after the other, same thing time and again. No finesse required.
Looking to perfect your craft?
Of course. Crafting's like ploughing a maid. Fall into a rut and... Well, sure, you'll get the job done, but there'll be no hoops, no hollers, no standing ovation. So, got any special requests for me? Help me stay on form?
Still talking about armor, aren't we?
Aye. What else would it be?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Greetings again.
Show me what you have in stock. Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Greetings again. So...
let's play card. Thank you.
naught to talk about. Huh?
Fair Geralt of Riviera, I presume.
Greetings, Master. What
got a razor and so long.
Ye seek trouble?
He's an arse, not a baron. A bandit with sorry rabble for armed men.
Watch what you say.
Or what? I tell you, Black Ones will drive him off sooner or later, or he'll end like the last man who ruled Crow's Perch.
What's on your mind?
There's a prize awaiting if you win.
They have fed nor for a soup of raisin quail at Crow's Perch.
No, the discomfort of some hut.
What is it, Grey Boy? What is it, Grey Boy?
Sure they came in sheath they'll rot. My man's just as much a noble as that one.
I know.
Child, and the rage to no heed.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least. Best give Crow Perch a wide berth. Remember the times you buried?
A witcher? Not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let him into Novigrad, so Mickle took him to the old mines. Get him out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
All right, I'll look for your brother.
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group...
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can...
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost is all.
Think I know enough.
Rigged chins.
Wouldn't mind a drink. They say you play cards.
They don't speak idly, then. Times are tough, and rare cards are often worth more than a fistful of gold. So, will you play?
Let's. Thank you.
Must admit, I scoffed and lost. Well, stupidity's got its price. My prize card's yours.
Thank you.